Government plans to decriminalize compounding offense under LLP Act. The MCA has proposed to decriminalize certain compoundable offenses under the LLP Act involving minor procedural or technical violations in order to provide a greater ease of doing of business in India. This has been pronounced by the MCA. In public draft on Friday, the MCA listed 20 sections of the LLP Act, ranging from registration or change of designated partners to maintaining books of accounts to the improper use of words LLP, seeking public comments and stakeholder consultation given in the importance and large scale impact of the proposal. It has been decided to review the penal provisions of the Act to decriminalize the compoundable offences which may not involve any harm to public interest, the draft said. However, all the sections it mentioned are punishable by only a fine of varying amounts and not imprisonment. Experts suggested that this particular exercise could be to streamline the fine amounts. Not all criminal amounts involve imprisonment. Those with a fine amount are also criminal in nature, as the offender can be taken to the court to decide the liability. Decriminalization here implies the fine can be decided by regulators, like that of a registrar of companies, instead of going to court or NCLT. The move was aimed to incentivizing compliances, declogging the criminal justice system and promoting congenial business climate, the MCA said. As part of the current initiative, the MCA seems to be planning for an overhaul of penalty provisions applicable for filing or reporting of non-compliances by the partners of limited liability partnership firms which do not have substantial violations or are contrary to the larger public interest. The government has taken a series of such actions with the decriminalization of certain offences under Companies Act earlier, and more recently proposal to decriminalize minor offences under the financial laws. Subsequent to the proposed decriminalization of various offences under the Companies Act 2013, the government has turned its eye towards limited liability partnership, a legal entity form commonly used by small and medium enterprise for doing business in India. So this is a welcome move, as Modi has announced ease of doing of business, and this will help the stakeholders to pay the fine and get relief from the penalties or other provisions under the LLP Act. Thanking you for watching this video. If you like this video, I request you to subscribe my channel. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary.